Another trick to catching these guys is to always keep moving. Always keep moving. Past 10, 15, 20 minutes at the most, you don't get nothing, move. Not have to bang fish like a clock. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. And then on your left side, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11, and 12. I've had a lot of luck in this spot. There's a whole bunch of grass down there. Do this. I'm going to cast the a blue fox spinner, and then I'm gonna cast the edges with a hollow body. Yeah, there's bass.
Are there really?
Yeah.
I don't think anything could live in here.
Yeah, there's bass, and then there's a really big carp.
Really?
Yeah.
How big are the bass?
Maybe the bigger ones, maybe like around five maybe.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's, you could eat that.
Let's just catch and release for today.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, there's, thank you.